Good morning, students. I am Manju Taneja from RBIIT College. Today I will teach you about tenses. There are three types of tenses: present tense, past tense, and future tense. Further, there are four aspects of each tense, that is indefinite tense, continuous, perfect, and perfect continuous. Today I will teach you about present indefinite tense. We use this tense sentence for daily or routine work, habit or universal truth. Examples are: we go to school every day, I read newspaper daily, the earth revolves round the sun. Rules for the affirmative sentences are: subject plus first form of verb plus SOES plus object. There are three types of person: first person, I, we; second person, you, your; third person, he, she, it. Now I will tell you use of SOES. We use SOES with third person singular only. For example, he teaches us English, she writes a letter, they go to market daily, we paint a picture, I prepare for the match. Here, we haven't used SOES in the third, fourth, and fifth sentences because they, we, and I belong to first person. Moreover, they and we show plural sense. Now I tell you about negative sentences. Rules are: subject plus do does plus not plus first form of verb plus object. Examples are: he does not take breakfast, they do not paint a picture, I do not click a photograph. Interrogative sentences: do does plus subject plus first form of verb plus object followed by question mark. For example, does he take breakfast? Do they paint a picture? Do I click a photograph? Today we discuss about present indefinite tense. Thanks. Have a nice day.